Go.
One day, Anne was running across the branch of a tree, enjoying the beautiful weather. Close by, Christmas was nearing her transformation and wiggled her tail. The small movement attracted Anne's attention.
This poor, pitiful animal is so terrible looking and can't even move. I am able to move about wherever I please, but he is left where it will go on this one branch. I can't sit in this tree or climb on the petals of beautiful flowers. You, Chrysalis, are left in this terrible, twisty shell.
Chrysalis said nothing and relaxed. A few days later, Anne returned to the same branch and saw that only the shell of the chrysalis remained.
What is this? What did this butterfly do so close to me?
Look, Anne, it's me, the chrysalis you pity so much, who bragged about the heights you could climb and the flowers you could enjoy. Feel free to keep boasting, but you might need to shout. I am off to go see the beautiful mountains and enjoy the nectar from the flowers on its slope.
Butterfly fluttered off into the breeze, never to be seen again by ants. Remember, appearances are not always what they seem.